Okay, welcome back. Marks day 3 of our adventure. We had obtained the Yeti. We have beaten all the missions here. Time to move on. Looks like this item that needs to look at. We're good. We'll have one slot available. And I think we need to save that for a really special character. Get so many special characters now. Need to find the last goal that we have here, which is which tournament? Why so serious? Hello, the girl of your nightmares. How are you doing, Yeska? We still need this at Orin's Armory. Need to find that. I believe Orin's Armory was the very first place we went to, if I recall correctly. Yeah, well. Am I undead now? See if this place is available. Still no heavies. We still don't have enough lights to take care of this, do we? We can't do the lightning circuit. It's too bad. Basic battle. My stream keeps buffering? That's weird. Sure it's not on your end. Let me see here. Output. Yeah, I don't know. Weird. Yeah, I don't know why it's buffering. That's weird. Could be your interweb sucks. Maybe. Maybe. All right, let's rock and roll. First attack of the day. Let's see how bad it is. Oh, critical. Nice. Easy. Advantage real quick. Easy damage. I don't think I'll be able to kill him even if I crit here. So close. She's doing a lot of damage. Okay, I'm gonna backstab her. And I missed. 31 damage on a miss ain't bad.
Got you covered, friend.
I'm done for.
Okay. For Nordog.
He is resilient. Almost got her. There she goes.
Got you covered, friend.
See if I can kill him with this throw. Credit for the circle. That's done. Seemed like really, really white. There we go. Torn it down a little bit so I'm not so blinding. Anything to get here? Still no heavies. Alright, now I need to find this Orin's armory. We couldn't finish a lot of things here. All this stuff requires badges. We don't have. Bandit. Don't need anything here. Cannot permit you to leave without your father's permission. Okay. Can't go that way, so let's take the scenic route. Where do we go? Where haven't we been? In here. Don't have any better weapons. Looking for. We've done everything here, I believe. No, we have not. Prize us for this. Bone Forest Circle 2. Need all of these in order to do this. Okay, we'll take it. Do basic battle first. It's more fun. Okay. Got our highest defense, yet he doesn't ever block. We're just gonna be down here in the bottom. Hopefully people will forget about us and then we'll fight each other before coming to us. That way we can take out all the weak stragglers. I think blue has the advantage.
Coming for you.
That does a lot of damage.
Survive this.
God, it's a lot of damage. We're fighting people that are higher level than us too. We are capped at level 5 right now, which is unfortunate. Let's inflict damage where we can.
for Nordok!
100 damage, wow. That dog is dead. Yeah. Blue is the bigger threat here. Yep. Blue is much tankier. Alright, we can at least take one of them out. Let's go ahead and do that. Ursula go after their ranged unit. Wow. He gave her the pimp hand. Take the high ground advantage against this person. Gives us a little bit of a damage boost. Shield destroyed. Rude. Hey, what I think about that. Okay, we're gonna move to here. Okay, big boy's on our way. Last of the blue is fighting Merlin. Go ahead and combo. I put this lady in the ground. Okay. Bear form. This guy's going next, so we definitely want to face him. Let's try to kill him. And he's down. Good. Alright, we do a combo attack on Kara. She's already engaged, so this should be kill. Oh, she has like 1 HP left. Taste Nordok. Ouch. Okay, we're gonna move over here and slap her. Closing the gap to the bear just a little bit. We tried to parry, but we crit right through it. Right, bear's coming at me. Move here. I can summon a shield. Let's just go ahead and do that. I don't know if the shield is permanent though. I'd like to say it is, but we'll find out. Nice block. Let's do just a long throw. Go for kill. Not enough. Normal combo. This should be a kill if I can crit. Good game. Alright, dominance is next. Do the. Yeah, can't level up. All of my school is ready to hit level 6. But I won't be able to hit level 6 until I beat the tournament. Yeah, all these guys are level 6. I really shouldn't be doing these advanced battles until I get the last place out the way. I'm unfortunately losing experience doing this. Need to find Olin's armory. Ooh, it's nighttime. Spooky. Up there was the dragon place. So let's try going back to the king's palace. Maybe that's where we need to be. Cut across the grass. Is Olin's armory? Orin's armory? Yeah, here it is. This is where I need to be. Okay, so this is like the end all for this area. So I have the best weapon I can give the guy. What about her? Best weapon I can give her. Best weapon I can give him. Is the maul? Lowers my defense. Why would I want that? This guy can get better weapon. 1 damage for 7,000 gold. I don't really like that. Owl's best it goes. Full moon. Better than what he what is offered here. Wow, the initiative goes down quite a bit. It's way better defense. Let's just go ahead and take it. Yes. I want my guy to have better armor. Hooded cloak. Dang, he's got the good stuff. That's as good as it gets. Initiative up. Ursula needs a shield. Yes, I say that all the time, but it never like replenishes the shield when it breaks. Kind of annoying. A little bit. Wolfskin is the top tier. Fur hat is the top tier. All my people are really well, like, geared. Alright, let's do the keep. Yep, here's the championship. Recruiting. Still, no heavy units. I could get a berserker, but I don't think I really want a berserker. They seem so funky. Look at this thing, Circle Championship. Okay, so I have to do both of these. Defeat all enemies, rival nations, sack of Belfort. Alright, let's do it. Once I clear this area out, I should be able to level to 6. So put her here. Put him here. Put the bear up front because I can throw spears over the bear because he's so short. And they attack the bear. Rude.
Thank you.
good with the combo attack too. Ooh, that bear took him out. Mauled him to death. Wait, don't I have cover area? I do. Oh, this skill is so good. I'm gonna throw it right here.
Trapped.
Trapped indeed. Now this guy's gonna run over. Bear's got moves. He's dodging spears and stuff.
I'm coming for you.
Cover area is amazing because it requires no skill to use. No skill points. Oh, it takes one. My bad. Throw it over there. We will charge Baron. Try to get some of the damage on this green guy. Oh, he switched direction. All right, Ursula, you go after the ranged unit. Aha. Okay, they're kind of running all over the place. Zerkers aren't really worth much, are they? Except their ladies sound like dudes. Gonna run up here. Get a better angle on some of these guys. We will combo attack two right in the face. Wow. Big miss for the blue team. Bite this guy.
Fight till the end.
All right, she's going bear form. We expected this. Ooh, Nemesis has got moves.
I'm coming for you.
Now. I'm not worried about Daisy. Let's go ahead and take out Baron. Big hit. Just do a normal combo attack. If I can crit, I might win. Yep, dead. Alright, then there was two. Let's try a combo attack. And I missed. Too bad. Blue team's gonna come over and smack the crap out of her though. Almost dead. Wow. Blue guy's full HP, but he's against three of us. I'm not worried about her. Let's go ahead and combo attack this guy. Damage on him while he's preoccupied. We'll walk Ursula over for a nice back attack. Nap on this guy. Almost a half life.